wonderful people, welcome again to my channel. It's our next day for our vacation and we are going to have breakfast. It's a beautiful day, you know, next day, and I'm so ready. I have my my bathing suits all in there, so I'm ready to take in the view and enjoy the wonderful time, guys. I need to dip in the jacuzzi. So this is my view all outside and is into my this is really, really cute, really, really nice. Yeah. We experience our food we are having. Just on them coming, so we have more food. We have fun too. Yeah. You'll see her mother too. Yeah. So it's all here coming. I really miss you. Yeah, you're dark, yeah? That's scary.
I don't know, so
I yeah. I was really tired and sleepy.
I got
you. Yeah.
Mama, you know I love you. Oh, mama, 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 you're the queen of my heart. Mama, you're the stars in the sky. Mama, mama, you know I love you.
You know we love you. We love you so much.
Oh, mama, mama, you're the queen of my heart.
And you know I love food. You know I love food.
Mama, you know I just want you to know. Loving you is like food to my soul. Yes, it is. Loving you is like food to my soul.
I just say that, but since from the time that I've known you for the past couple of days, you seem to me to be a very pleasant and warm-hearted person. And I want to just say that may God continue to bless you and may He use you to be a blessing to others.
Amen.
And to my mom.
Mama!
She's a lady that I admire. And from since teenage years, I would always run to her and tell her everything about school, about boys, about it doesn't matter who or what. I would always tell her. So if you want to know anything about me, you could ask my mother. Yes, and I want to say that I love you very much. I love you with all my heart. And you are a great mother and a grandmother. And I thank God that He has blessed us with you. Because, you know, we don't know when we come into this world who is going to be our parent, who will be our siblings. And I thank God that He has blessed us with you. And may God continue to use you to be a blessing as well to others. And may you have long life, good health, and strength, both of you.
Amen.
Enjoy your days. My turn.
Mama.
Oh my God.
You're right. Well, you know, I just,
my sister said it well, you know, for the very few, the little time we spent with you, your fun, I mean, just knowing that you were scared to go into the boat, you know, but you stuck it out and you get that courage and
I love it.
I
can imagine.
You know, you're that trooper and you know, you went with us and we really had a great time. And I pray that God continue to richly bless you, long life, single satisfying, and you know, continue to, you know, look to Him. Look to Him for His grace and His protection, His strength, because His strength, you know, the joy of the Lord is your strength. Amen. So peace be with you. Amen. My mom. What can I say about my mom? You know, one thing that I admire, I really, really do admire about your mom is your strength. Your strength and your grace and your love for God. You know, you've been there for us through thick and thin, and it's really a privilege. It's really a privilege to grow this old. And I would say it's a privilege to know you as a person and as an individual. You know, because I would say life, not knowing you, you know, I don't think my life would have been completed. And you know, a lot of people just don't really get the opportunity to know people. And I would say that I know you well. You know, not everybody can say that they know their mother very well and all of that. And I can say that I know you very well. And I can start here and say that I love you. Continue loving the Lord. You know, and always being available to us, you know, to your grandchildren and all of that. You have a great heart. You know, I love you, and may you continue with long life, health, and strength. May you continue to prosper. Amen. And many years to come, we will continue celebrating life. Amen. So let's eat up and drink up.
Yeah.
You don't have anything to
cheers.
Drink.
Cheers.
Yes,
yes.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Give God praise, thanks, honor, and glory. Thank you for life. Thank you for strength. Thank you for each and every one of us.
Amen.
I see you all and I love all of you. Thank you.
Amen.
Yeah.
Thank God I'm with a new friend, so we can pray for life. Yes. So thank God for everyone.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Yeah, yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
Amen.
Thank you.
I want to thank God for everyone here.
Thank you. Yes. Yes. Praise the Lord.
Have another time like this again.
Yes.
And
Mrs. Alicia, yes. No problem.
Amen,
brother. Tisha, we can put any music.
Yeah.
Put any music. Oh, yeah, baby girl, yeah.
Yeah. Sam, baby, come.
Mommy.
Hi, darling. Our videotape, no, I'm very. You know me? Deja. We are leaving Tobago. This is the last place we took at, so you can see our way. You can see my mom way. Yeah, and my way too. Yes, so we are finally leaving. This is the nice place we got to, you know, a nice homey place at the end. So this is the end of our Tobago trip, and we are heading back. And we are heading back to Trinidad. So guys, I hope you love this video. And we'll give you more videos as we go back.
Bye.
Bye. Yeah. Let's show our way. So my hand is also. I don't need camera. Let's zoom in.
The beautiful way.
good. And now you could see my wear, just a simple pants, rocking it with just simple makeup, and we are off to go. Bye bye. I'm gonna get with you now, too.
Noisy or not? She very nice too. And the only two set of people I ever dropped in. And she should know take with him too. But I never talk with you really, you know. I just drop them and they say,
how much are we?
Well, let's give me 20 now. No, I have a number, so
yeah. Yes. Yeah, before I put Tobago by it, Tobago driver.
Yeah. Nice. What part of Trinidad you're from?
Well, my mommy from Princeton. I was originally from Princeton, but now I'm in Woodbrook.
Woodbrook?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's come to that. I never come. Call me number, so I'll get your number to call.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it now.
Yeah, call me.